Okay, 19th of August, 9:50 a.m. I just fired 18 rounds over here, and I feel what part of my challenge is I'm not shooting up high enough because I just have cornfield behind me, and yeah, the corn will stop it to a point, but at the same time, you know, it's not the same as having a big pile of dirt or something. That's what you really need, so I have a backstop like that. I've got these 8 sheets of metal. It's thin, but it's still, it's 8 sheets of aluminum tin that they put up on barns and all that. But I keep shooting low because I'm afraid of shooting up too high because of the, you know, going off in the distance. So anyway, got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. And again, 17 up there on the metal, 17, one more. It could be any one of these on the bottom, but I did hit this every time, so it's not like I missed this 25 feet back. So I wish I could. I've asked the landlord here if he'd come over here one of these days with his shovel or his what's called track hole and put me a big pile of dirt back here, but you know, there's no reason for them to do that. But you know, because I mean, this is corn. It's about just around an acre and a half, 2 acres. No, it's more than that. It's about, as far as mileage, just under half a mile, or just over half a mile, to the road on the other side over there. And again, I don't want to take that responsibility of shooting it. So I've been shooting low. And again, as you can see, that's the reason I shoot so low. I'm afraid to shoot up high. That was been on its side. That's why those holes are in there. It was on its side. But not so bad. Again, if I can, maybe this winter, it may be fall, if he would do that, put a pile of dirt right about where this bush is right here, even would be good. You know, and that way I can just put the metal in front of that for the target to sit on, and then I can take the shots. So right now he's bush hogging some of the property around here. He just did this back here. I had to move the metal up here. So that's practice for the week. I wasn't usually do 36 rounds, but until I can get myself where I have more income and I can get another 500 rounds, I'm not going to shoot with one 118 round magazine.